Turning to the state budget crisis, state lawmakers are 72 days late passing a spending plan. Education funding is dominating the debate today at the state capitol. 8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger is live in Harrisburg with more on what's going on today. Matt?
Susan, good afternoon to you. State funding for public schools is one of the key issues, if not the key issue, of this prolonged budget battle. The governor has said he will not sign a budget. He'll veto one that does not include the increase in state funding for public schools that he wants to see. Now, just a few moments ago, education leaders from across the Susquehanna Valley came together in the Capitol Rotunda to echo the governor's feelings. The event was organized by the Capital Area Intermediate Unit, but it included school administrators from across the area. They defended Governor Ed Rendell's budget proposal, even if it means raising taxes on the state level, because they say they're going to need to get the money from somewhere.
School district costs are constantly going up, and the only other place that we have to get the money is from the local property taxpayers.
Of course, hearing there from the superintendent of the Harrisburg School District. In response, many Republican leaders say the state during these economic times simply cannot afford to spend as much state money on public schools as the governor would like. So, Susan, the back and forth continues here. Now, we will have the opportunity to have an update on budget negotiations from the governor himself later this afternoon. And we're also going to be checking up on those 6 top lawmakers who make up that conference committee that's supposed to be working out a deal on this budget. We'll see if they're even in Harrisburg today. We'll have all of that later tonight on News 8. For now, Susan, we're live at the state capitol. Send it back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Matt.